It was inspired by a very special group of veterans during the Second World War. They were the Japanese-American Nisei veterans who volunteered to fight on behalf of the U.S. to prove their loyalty to our country. And when I was a kid, I remember reading about the internment camps, and I was so inspired because I realized that as an Asian American, I have a much better life living in this country today because of the sacrifices that they made. And the first group of Japanese American soldiers who volunteered to fight were a group of soldiers from Hawaii. And they made up the original 100th Battalion, the 442, the 1399, and the MIS. And they became the most decorated unit in the history of the military. So I wanted to write a piece, you know, to show my appreciation and to acknowledge their courage. And it's a song called Go For Broke. And Go For Broke was a pidgin English phrase used in Hawaii around the gambling table, which meant to go all in or to bet everything, you know, to win big. And that was how these soldiers fought. And Go For Broke became their legacy. It was their motto. So here's a song that I'd like to dedicate to all of our veterans and all of our soldiers out there on active duty serving our country. Here is Go For Broke.
Thank you.